Stan, where have you been? You took the trash out hours ago.
I've been to a wonderful place. I was tailgating in the parking lot with Cowboys fans. They taught me how to make a vest out of foam fingers. And I taught them how to cook burgers on my car. And I learned the true meaning of Thanksgiving. That you should accept everyone, no matter their team colors or their skin color or how horrible they are.
Aw, that's sweet, Stan.
Wait, why would there be Cowboys fans at the Redskins game? The Cowboys always play in Dallas on Thanksgiving. What? They're gonna ask at Comic-Con. We better have an answer.